Your four-wheel drive transfer case has 5 mode positions to let you take full advantage of some unique off-road capabilities. 2H or two-wheel drive high range, 4H auto or four-wheel drive auto high range, 4H part-time or four-wheel drive high range, N or neutral, and 4L or four-wheel drive low range. Now, for normal street and highway driving on hard surface roads, always use the 2H position. For variable driving conditions, use 4H auto, which engages the front axle but sends the vehicle's power to the rear wheels. If the vehicle senses a loss of traction, it automatically engages four-wheel drive. Because the front axle is engaged, this mode gets lower fuel economy than 2H position. 4H part-time and 4L modes give you extra traction for off-road driving on loose, slippery surfaces like snow or sand. You can shift between 2H and either of the 4H modes with the vehicle stopped or in motion. When in motion, the transfer case will engage or disengage faster if you momentarily let up on the accelerator pedal after completing the shift. Apply a constant force while shifting the transfer case lever. You can only shift between 4L and the 4H modes while slowly rolling at 2 to 3 miles per hour or 3 to 5 kilometers per hour. Shift an automatic or manual transmission into neutral while rolling, or for a manual, simply press the clutch pedal. Then, shift the transfer case lever firmly into the desired position. Now, you can shift back into drive. You may hear some noise during these shifts. However, because 4L is geared for maximum torque and pulling power, you should never exceed 25 miles per hour or 40 kilometers per hour with the transfer case in this position. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.